I chose Faulkner really for three reasons. And the first was the coursework and the design that Faulkner had was convenient. I worked full-time. I owned a company, an international company, and I needed classes that would work with my schedule. The second was it was affordable. It was priced either the same as other universities, larger universities, or less. But really the most important, the third factor, was I wanted to go back to Harvard. I wanted to get a master's in business or a master's in government. And the Faulkner curriculum was accepted by Harvard as being prerequisite for applying to go back for my master's. And so that really sealed the deal.
I actually have quite a few co-workers that have already attended Faulkner, and they obtained their degree from Faulkner as well. And they told me how satisfied they were with the flexibility of the courses and how easy it was to talk to the instructors and get additional help when needed.
I wanted to become a better person. I wanted to be somebody who's making a difference. And being around people at Faulkner University who's making a difference made me want to do even better. And it gave me a sense of pride to come to Faulkner and finished my degree. As a matter of fact, I'm one of the first people in my family on my side to get a college education.
It's one of those things where once you got into it, it was demanding, it was real. You took the challenge if you took it serious. You accepted it if that's what it took to get it, because you see now that the degree you have will be something that you'll use forever.
I had gone to school a lot. Went to Harvard, did a lot of executive classes there, had been to Auburn, to Birmingham Southern. And so I've had a lot of instructors of really high quality, what I consider to be high quality. And I took a history class online, and the guys that taught it were at the Montgomery campus, and it was the best instruction I think I've ever gotten.
It's helped the company and myself, because people take you a little bit more serious when you have a degree. I mean, when you say I went to school, or you write down some schooling or some college, it's a little different than when you say my degree is in, because it shows that you have enough within you, or wherewithal in you, to stay the course, to do something, to complete something. And in my case, I'd been out of school 10 years, and to go back, it was a completion to my grandparents, who instilled everything in me. And it was a completion to my wife, who said, hey, you made this promise and you're gonna have to do it. So it was one of those things I had to do, wanted to do, and now that it's done, I'm glad that it's done.
Well, when I obtained my degree from Faulkner University, which was a business degree, it helped me tremendously with my full-time job at Blue Cross, and it also helped me help out my husband with his business as well.
And I just wish I had all the money in the world so that I could give every single person that worked for me the ability to come to school here. That would be what I would probably add.
I would definitely recommend Faulkner University to other adults, as well as younger people who are coming out of high school, but especially adults who are looking for a flexible, comfortable environment in order to obtain their degree. Somewhere that they could ask questions and receive the help that they need, because maybe they've been out of school for a while. It's still a possibility for you to get your degree from Faulkner, because they're aware of that and they're able to help you with what you need.